Ashley Jazzy-Ann. I am back with another video. I'm a little late because if y'all was tuning into my Vlogmas, I promised y'all that I was going to be getting more content in. Basically trying to get at least a video uploaded every week. I think I'm only like a week late after Vlogmas because I went and got this flu shot and it had my arm really sore and I wasn't feeling too well. But from here on out, I'm going to try to stay true to my little 2021 resolution for my YouTube channel and get you guys content uploaded every week. So my first video of 2021, by the title, as y'all can see, I am basically just giving y'all a mini purse collection and just going through to see what's in my purses. I'm not big on purses. I love purses, but I don't really have a wide variety of them, you know, like, you know, to go with all my different outfits or whatever. I usually have, you know, neutral color purses, or like I said, for my Vlogmas videos, I usually get one for Christmas and then I wear that one out and then I get another one. So yeah, I'm not a big purse collector. I don't just go get purses on my own really, but so yeah, it's not much, but I think it's enough for y'all to see. So let's go ahead and get started before my little braid starts sticking up, y'all. If y'all got some tips on how to keep y'all braids down, please let me know. Every time I braid my hair, they start turning upward. So yeah, anyway, let's just get into the video. This is basically where I keep all my purses, on my closet door handle. And I'm gonna start from the old to the new. So let's see. Ooh, I really can't tell you if this is my first ever purse or whatnot, but I know this is my first ever Michael Kors purse and this is the oldest purse that I have. My first purses were probably like Coach purses, and it was basically just my mama old purse she used to give them to me. But this was the first purse that she actually got me on my own. I got them from Tanger. I got it from Tanger Outlets in Florida, and yeah, change. This one has a lot of change in it, and then it has a ticket. I don't know what the ticket is for, and then a bobby pin. This is my second oldest purse. If you was tuned in to my Tennessee vlog, I wore this one. This is basically when I don't think I'm a need to carry anything with me, because as you can see, it's really small. It's like a little wallet purse. So yeah, when we was on trip, I only really needed my cards and stuff like that. So this was perfect. It has my Wax Museum little ticket in here, more bobby pins. Let's see what's in the zipper. Your girl just found $5. And of course, change. Quarter. What?
Because you know that ain't yours.
It was in my purse. You was a hater in quarters. So yeah, I'm breaking up. I'ma count how much money I found in these purses when I'm done. So hold on, let me go get the change from my other purse. $5 though. Oh, I didn't tell y'all. I think I got this one from Off Post where I stay. I think my papa got it for me for Christmas. Off Post where we stayed. Probably my next oldest purse. It's so ugly. I never wore it. Yeah, I bet my papa to let me get it out of Forever 21 and I never wore. I don't know what made me ask for. I guess it was cute on display, but I never wore this purse. It's so ugly. It has a quarter. I don't know why I never wore it. Oh, I got more change back here. Hey, my next oldest purse, y'all, this purse was my baby. As y'all could tell, I wore it out. Oh, I'ma ordered it from michaelkors.com. But yeah, this is my first of these box like purses or whatever, and I wore it out, y'all. Please look at the inside. I never keep up with my stuff, y'all. Shoot, they go for shoes, anything. Like, I wear it out and until I need a new one. So I'm not, I keep them, but I wouldn't say I'm a collect. Ooh, interesting. A receipt from Walmart. Pills. Y'all Google this and let me know what kind of pills these is, because I'm trying to figure out why I got them in my purse. Can y'all see? Can y'all see? I don't know if y'all can see. It's like Teva 3109. Maybe I shouldn't be telling y'all that I got these. Could be crispy. Next is another purse I ruled out. Look at the gold on the purse. This was the first. Oh yeah, it's from Aldo, whatever. This was my baby. I wore this purse every freaking day, and I was about to order me another one, but I didn't. But now looking at it up close, I either want to get it fixed. I want to see somebody can fix this and probably buffer out the gold, maybe. But yeah, this is my favorite purse. It's nothing in this one. But yeah, I wore this purse out. It's broke, if y'all can't see. I mean, if y'all can't tell. This is supposed to be, have like a little latch or something right here to keep it closed. I wore it after it was broke too, but it had started opening and all my stuff was falling out, so I couldn't let my belongings just keep flying all over the place. And then next is this. It was a clutch. I got it from, I actually don't know where I got it from. I guess I'm gonna tag it in here once I find out. I think I only wore this twice. I got it for my prom, my 12th grade prom. Yeah, it was my 12th grade prom, and I think I wore it like one time after that. That's why I put the crossbody strap on it. So yeah, it was nothing in here but like a nickel and one of my orthodontist appointments. Ooh, I miss my braces so much. Okay, so next is the Raymond Champ. My favorite purse of all time. Another Christmas present. Got it from michaelkors.com. Y'all, I thought I was the richest thing walking, like, with this fake. Well, I wouldn't even say fake. It ain't fake, but yeah, like, just look how I look on. Like, it's just so cute. I think it was like supposed to be a little fake Chanel edition or whatever, but I don't care. I thought it was real Chanel. I love this purse. I cried because I thought they didn't have it, but my cousin was like, oh well, I can order it for you, da da da. He worked at Michael Kors or whatever, and I got real lucky. But yeah, nothing in this but some warm vanilla sugar. It's all out. My Dewy Melon from Victoria's Secret. And this, I don't really even need this no more because I got my new lip gloss and more change. Oh my god, and then let me tell y'all, so when I try out for Passionist or whatever, my first year, I'm gonna get this real fast because I don't want to get off topic. We had to put our song on a flash, y'all. Put my song on a flash, y'all. I was like, okay, I'm gonna keep it somewhere where I can't lose it. Look, curling up. So I put it in this little zipper part here, and when I started looking for it, I couldn't find it. Like, that's just how dumb I am. I put it in a safe spot for me to remember where it's at so I wouldn't lose it. And then I totally forgot where I put it. So I had to go get another flash drive. I tried out whatever. I still, you know, made it or whatever. But I didn't find this until weeks later. Like, nothing told me to. I checked in my purse. I don't know why it didn't cross my mind to unzip the zipper. But yeah, favorite bag of all time. And it's another bobby pin back here. Almost done, you guys. I done got to the purse that I wear every day. Again, from michaelkors.com, I think. And yeah, I just love these. If y'all can't tell, well, I only showed y'all one other bag that I got like this. I had more, but my other black one, I think, I don't know where that one's at. And then I had a brown one. I don't know where that one's at. But yeah, I just love these because they just so open. Throw what you need in there. But it's hard scrambling to take them out, and it's honestly getting too small. Like, look, I can't even open the side pockets. It's only getting too small, but I'm not ready to have, you know, a big purse on me. So I'm gonna just have to organize this, but anyways, first item that's in here that I keep with me is this shea butter hand cream, and then I got some of this in here, a pencil. Again, you never know when you're gonna need to write something down. Carmex, my AirPods. Can somebody please tell me how to clean the case? I got some pepper spray that I never used. It's supposed to come out pink, so I might go try it one day. Strawberry pound cake hand sanitizer. I'm almost out, so I haven't been using it a lot. Yeah, I'm just the type of person, like, if I realize that I'm running out of something that I really, really like, I'm just not gonna use it, so I don't really use it as much. I have my, why am I stuttering so much today? But I am a Georgia voter sticker with the little pin that they gave. Voting was actually really cool. I did not think voting was gonna go like that. Like, it was so high tech. I thought it was gonna be boring, like going there, sign a paper, like script people or whatever, but it was like, get the pin, go to the station, boop, 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 and then boom. I got my 50, I love 50 lip gloss. It's honestly don't come. And then this ugly behind lip gloss, y'all. When I ordered this and my other, I can't remember which purse that my Frozen Deer, I mean, not Frozen Deer. I can't remember which purse the other one was in that I just showed y'all, but I lost two of my favorite lip glosses of all time. I lost my Glitter Cake from Victoria's Secret, and then I think the second time I ordered it, it wasn't Glitter Cake, but it looked like Glitter Cake. I think it was like less glittery and more clear or whatever. So I went and ordered these two because I thought this is, I mean, I thought they would be similar, but it wasn't. Like, the other one I can deal with, it's like a more of a clear, and it has some type of shine or whatever. I could deal with that, but this is so ugly. Like, this is so ugly. I hate this. It's like a holographic color and it looks so ugly on me. I don't like that. The other one I can work with. Anyways, I keep a pad in my purse because I know when my period's about to come on, but I don't. Like, I know if I'm cramping, it's about to come on, but I don't know what day, I don't know what time, and I don't know where. And then my wallet, I got this for Valentine's Day. I got this from Michael Kors too. And then just some ones. And my library card. That sounded like a nerd. And then, yeah, my spare key is in here too, but I put it in my wallet. That's why I took my little dollars out, because my wallet is getting smaller. So eventually, I'm gonna have to get an adult purse and an adult wallet, but I'm not ready. Yeah, anyways, we're almost done. Moving on. This is the newest purse that I have that I've worn. I got this for passing my first semester of college or whatever. It's nothing but receipts. I knew I've been smelling gum. It's a pack of old gum. Receipts. I don't know why I got all these receipts in this specific purse. Got a nickel and a penny here. Honestly, when I lost my other brown purse I told you about, this is why I wanted this brown purse. I thought I was gonna wear it more than my red one, but it's not as big as I thought it was on the inside. Like, it's too small on the inside. It's hard throwing things in there and trying to get them out, and then I can't close it when I have too much stuff in. So I already have to put my wallet in there, so it's like a lot of stuff I can't carry with me, and it's so much receipts, so many receipts in here. I need to clean this out. And then this is from when we went to the Georgia Aquarium. And then this is, I hate when they give you these, like, get 10 services and you get $10 off of if you spend $25 or more. Like, I gotta come to you 10 times and you can't even give me a free service. Like, they'd be so pointless. That's why I'm never going back. I went back. I just need my feet done one day. That was it. I'm not coming back. almost done for pregnancy time. This is my newest purse. I haven't worn yet from michaelkors.com. I thought this was going to be the same leather material as this, just white, but it's actually like a quilted color. Excuse my nails, getting them done for my birthday soon. And yeah, I like this because even though it's boxed, it is different than my other ones. It has this little thing right here, and it is big inside here. I don't know if it looks big because I don't have nothing in here, or if it's really big. My mama said that this was bigger than this one, but it didn't look like it to me. But now that I opened it, yeah, they look about, I don't know, now that I looked inside, it does look bigger. I don't know, it's bigger. But yeah, I like these purses like this. Like I said, throw what you need in there, scramble, get it out. You know, but yeah, it's bigger than I got now. And then the last purse. This is the last purse. If y'all was tuning to my Vlogmas, this was a gift to myself. I got it from ShaneJustin.com while it was half off. So I got it for like 75 or 80. It just comes with one of these, I guess, so you know, you don't, I don't know, bulge or something, don't eat it. It looks spacious in here too. It looks real spacious, but then you gotta think about you trying to zip it up and you don't want it like looking weird and bulky. But I think it's enough to put my things in. I really can't wait to wear this purse. I'm probably not gonna wear it to my birthday. But yeah, I love this. I love the crocodile look. I've been looking for a heart purse for the longest, and this was perfect. And support babies. At first, when he said 160, I was like 160, and then it was half off, and I was like, still, that's a lot for birth. But then I had to remember that I give my money to Michael Kors, so why not support a black business? And he deserves it. Like, his stuff is so bomb. So yeah. Now, before I end out, I'm about to count this change. So I found $6 in change and a $5 bill. I think I came out pretty well. I think I came out pretty good. I'm trying to debate if I should put it in the purse that I'm wearing now, or if I should keep it in this old purse and, you know, continue to save it like that. I mean, I don't know. Thank you for watching. That is it for today. Do not forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Definitely do not forget to subscribe if you are already subscribed. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And if you haven't subscribed yet, why not? It only takes 2 seconds to hit that subscribe button. Peace.